Kensington para refusetto provide a comento express con mood, bata de discate were pregnant an official statement would be released. However, official statement regarding the royal pregnancy usually had released around the 12-week mark. And the recent rumor sabe could be the source influence over Kate Awiman who only was going to come in the air. Is Kate going to have another baby in 2019? If Kate is going to have another baby in 2019 has not been confirmed or denied yet. However, Hunter sabe ben kipto place vex son cates pregnanti rumors. Bogies slots are currently in frenzy, with the chance of cate announcing a four pregnanti in 2019 at 3-1. This is act from 7-2 last week. Las broques espoques van Alexa Patty side, it looking increasingly like Lily Will and Kate Will welcome another family member in the near future. The claims comes just 8 months after the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge welcomed Prince Louis in April 2018. And baby fever is currently running high in the royal household. With Kate's brother-in-law Prince Harry and his wife Meghan Markle announcing they are expecting their first child together in the spring of 2019, the Cambridge might be feeling rowdy again. Bogies could also release odds over a sudden announcement from the future King and Queen of England as the odds new shows the chance of Kate being pregnant at 3-1 and 10-1 a pregnant who will be announced before the end of 2018. Coral Zagreb Kelly outside, our odds show that there is every chance that Kate and Will Smith that to their growing family, and a four baby is set in the possibility. Web attackers on events over the last 2 weeks or so need happening and there is a real buzz around the royal family at the moment with Meghan expecting the figures also show 6-4 for Kate to have a four baby at any point in the future. However, during Kate's previous pregnancies, she suffered from hyperemesis gravidarum, severe vomiting in pregnancy. Kate experienced severe nausea, vomiting and dehydration, something which might put her off having a four child. So whether the royal power couple want to follow in Queen Elizabeth is foster by having four children is yet to be revealed.